So this shot here, I'm using a berserker. I'm seeing a lot of people birdieing this hole, so opposites go big. Unfortunately, I had a brain fart, so the play I'm going is half the red ring in the rough at full extension, which shows to be at 4 rings of OP, plus 15% max. And then my mistake here is I go max push, so that's like double the amount of rings that I need to go. The outside ring, I'm touching the ball. This is Damien GC's play. He's pulled this off on all his accounts. So you can see I'm well past. I'm lucky I didn't actually get into the water there. But lucky for me, I did end up saving it. I had straight tailwind and I hit perfect. So definitely something you want to be mindful of how many rings of OP or how many rings that you want to push adjust here. So the elevation that was used, plus 15% max, and for the ape or for the Thor's 4 or 5, it's half the red ring. I think Thor's 6 as well is half the red ring, and then Thor's 7, he was saying that it was just the outside of the red ring in the rough there. Good luck.